Officially done with apps. DJ decisions are finally out. I just got an email from them. Gonna open it with Jennifer Mai.
Hello.
Oh my God! It says congratulations on your admission to the University of Georgia. Yeah! I got in! I got into my backup school. This is good news. Now I can enjoy the musical with no worries, stress-free. My tests are over. It's Thanksgiving break. I'm happy. Decisions will be out tomorrow at 12 p.m. So I guess I'll be checking it then. I am extremely nervous.
Oh my God.
They're so
good.
Oh my God.
Bye.
Hey guys, it is finally March 20th and the time right now is 6:16 p.m. meaning that emory decisions are out. They actually came out at 6 p.m. but I was eating dinner and I just got settled, so let's just go jump right into it.
I have all these little tabby thingies right here, but this one is for emory. Status update. Dear Hannah, congratulations, you're admitted to Oxford College of Emory University.
Turns out I got into Oxford College and not Emory College, but that's fine with me. Like I said, I already committed to tech and I'm all for tech right now, so go Jackets. I am very aware that this video is long overdue. I only applied to 3 colleges that were in-state because, first of all, they're cheaper tuition-wise and application-wise, because applications literally cost like $65 to $90, and I wasn't about to spend hundreds and hundreds of dollars just applying to like 11 or 12 colleges when I was only gonna commit to one in the end. And second of all, I got in-state scholarship, so that was a really big plus. I'm really happy with how everything turned out. I got into my number one college, which was Georgia Tech. That's where I'm attending this fall, and I'm actually about to move in next Thursday, which is the 15th, and I'm really excited. I'm nervous at the same time because I heard that Georgia Tech is like a really hard school, very academically driven, and I'm just really nervous for how everything's gonna turn out, but I'm sure it'll be fine. I'm sure I'll be fine. Expect more videos from me in the future. I'm definitely gonna try to be more active on this channel. I have a lot of things planned: college packing, dorm move-in, first week of college, day in the life of a Georgia Tech student. So if you're interested in that, plus occasional covers, musical covers, violin covers, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next video.